That's when we come back home as the NPFL is scheduled to open. The chairman of the Interim Management Committee of the Nigerian Professional Football League, Gbenga Elegbeleye, has confirmed that the 2022-23 league will kick off January 8th next year in abridged format, with the draws for the league billed for December 28th. The new kickoff date was agreed upon during a meeting between the IMC and club representative in Abuja on Wednesday. And that's all for sports news today. I'm Mudashir Shitu.